and their opponents first. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
John Cena looking to kick things off for his team. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. Oh, the punch connects. Cena with momentum early on.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, what's he going to do here?
Total distraction. He might not know where he is right now. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Did you see that pole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
Right on the money.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. And there's an elbow drop. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, man!
Come raining down.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Another stiff kick.
Cena looking for something big.
And he tags out.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And now he's back out on the apron.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Lassiter saw that coming.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Once again, momentum has changed.
Mick Foley is bringing the pain to his opponent. And he hasn't even brought out the bat-wrapped barbed wire yet. That's when he
really starts having fun.
Tag team contest underway. And he finally gets out of the ring.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, launched back into the ring. He's heading back inside the ring. And he gets the tag.
Back into the ring now.
And there's a tag. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Tag team match.
Look at this! Oh, geez, lights out! The shoulders are down!
The Barbarian kicks out of one. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Ooh. Oh, geez!
What a collision! Deposited onto our table here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's forced back in the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Some more emotion on display.
Four. Five.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Two.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Man, this has been a great match. Look at this, it's not in.
You can almost start to see it fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
Nobody home for that one. Wow, this isn't good. Foley's taking too much already. He's definitely in serious trouble.
Oh, no!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better.
One, two,
two. And the ref starts to count.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Back into the ring now. Talk about an immovable object.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. Lord, that was some shot, Cena.
that took. His head's got to be in bad shape. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
And he gets leveled.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Uh-oh, John Cena may be kicking it into another gear. Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
And he's heading back in.
There's got to be something special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving.
Hooking the leg.
Talk about crowd pleasing. Take a look at the highlights from this match.